Shit!
I want all of them. Every last bullet, Private.
I'm sorry, General Mahat, sir, but without the munitions key...
What's your name, son?
Kaufman, sir? Private Tim Kaufman, sir.
Do you like potatoes, Tim?
Yes, sir. I guess so, sir.
Good. Because if you don't find the goddamn key and have those munitions on a train by sundown, you'll be peeling goddamn potatoes for the rest of your goddamn miserable excuse for a military career!
What's so important at the train depot?
Munitions.
What happens if Clark finds them first?
Then nobody gets reborn. So keep looking. Up there!
I see him! He's on the catwalk!
Wait, there's something down here too!
Here's some good news. I found a munition supply key.
Great. Don't get killed before you can use it.
Thanks, Carver.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey guys, I'm back.
Oh, thank God. Did you find all the Senso pots?
Yep. I'll use the bench down here to fabricate it. Hold on.
This looks pretty lethal for science equipment. So what do I do with it?
The research says the scientists took their readings internally. So, I guess we have to pry open the specimen's belly?
Well, that would explain the harpoon guns.
Oh, good.
Who's that?
Don't worry about it.
Dick.
You'll need to ride the cage out to the opening. Norton, can you help us?
Wow, gotta be kidding me.
I'll save it. I'll go inside. I just need you to lower me down.
Yeah, whatever. Get in the cage.
Santos, how will this work exactly?
Use the gun's sensor attachment to locate a nerve cluster. It should ping when you're close.
And then what?
Shoot a probe into it, I suppose. My telemetry should light up and we'll have the location of the machine. Finally, something simple, right?
Right. All right. I just aim the probe and follow the ping. Doesn't sound too hard. God, Santos, it's moving!
Don't worry, it's quite dead.
You sure about that?
Are you all right?
This thing's got one hell of a defense mechanism. Well, did it work?
No. The signal is just a trickle. I can't get a fix on any specific location.
All right. I'm gonna find another nerve cluster.
Yes, good idea. That should boost the signal.